show every other week. We are on all of the available podcast apps, and the website is called hometownsoundsdc.com. You can subscribe to it for free and find out about all the really cool music stuff that we like to discover and share with you. And I think that's about it.
So Paul and I have been having the opportunity to present DC artists here on the Millennium Stage, and we are so excited to present the Coward's Choir to you tonight. There is a restorative tenderness to their music that really, I think, speaks to the season and as we round out the end of the year. So it's really a big thrill and an honor for us to be able to have them here for you tonight. And I can say this also, I cooked Thanksgiving dinner to this album that you're about to see a performance of, and my family loved it, and we hope that you do too.
As a programming note, the Cowards Choir would like to invite you into the songs and stories that they're going to be performing. They're going to be performing their entire 2016 album, Name the Fear, and they would appreciate it if you would hold your applause until the end. I know that's kind of weird, because when the song ends, you're going to want to applaud, but please hold your applause and let them make their way through this amazing album. So please welcome the Cowards Choir.
How's everybody feeling? Good. Thank you so much for being here, new friends and old friends. Thank you, Tony and Paul from Hometown Sounds and the Kennedy Center Millennium Stage for giving us this honor to perform for you tonight. It's always a privilege to tell these stories. These are true stories we're about to tell you, so thank you for joining us. skyscrapers for miles, beacons to some forgotten town. That's where my
eyes down heavy, quiet unsteady, searching for every word. Speak half out of the truth, becoming bitter lies. So quiet, nothing moves, just talking with her eyes. Let's stop pretending there's nothing going on. Can't see it coming, just what you're running from. You give too much. Out which hills are old. She don't want lovers, she keeps them under her spell, that bitter cold. We're begging for the truth, we're barely out of life. There's peace inside of you, just need a little time. Stop pretending there's never going on. Can't see it coming, just what you're running from. You give too much, losing yourself, afraid to fall. Let someone else carry the weight. Clean, that it holds no power. Feel the depth of each wound as it opens up. We've been waiting for long for the healing to come, but we've no control. We have lost all power. We must look away in the weeping. Let the dead do its refining. Let the night lay down, shed all pain. We don't know how to feel. I don't waste words, and these deserve repeating. You are not alone, you are here with me. Hallway light spilling underneath the door, slowly reaching the street and faded door. I can't cut the key to open you up from the outside. That lock is deep, the rust over iron. I'm trying to break into belief, but I can't cut the key. Last night when I was driving, the man in 208 is gone. We never got to speak. His videotapes piled up by the dumpster. Wonder if you watch them all before you went to sleep. Laughter coming from behind his bedroom door. Never dying, never ready to let go. I can't cut you up from the outside. That lock is deep, the rust over iron. I'm trying to break into belief, but I can't cut the key. I falter through my way to you.
Thank you.
Feel the brilliant kind. Send this dispatch. Did he leave us all? Did he come back? Is he coming back? Why did Eden fail? Give me some truth. 'Cause I'm trailing tears. They're soaking in. I need the Holy Ghost. I need a little sin. You're the praying kind. You're the praying I can't tell which one's speaking. From the corner of my mouth, I'm a stranger to everyone I love. Divided, I am unwhole. I am standing on 200 years of stone, and I feel that weight. Carried alone, the cities I own me. The river Thames below, that water deep, the color of sorrow. Now who's this man, smiling as if I should know his name? Can't even say my own, no judgment coming off his eyes. Just a question in the night.
are you standing on the Waterloo alone? It's cold out here, friend, you should walk home. Don't give yourself to the river down below. That water deep, throw down your sorrow. So I fit down. Could have been years we were talking on that bridge, on life, on every less beautiful mistake we've made. All worth living for, we let the moon rise to light our way across. We were standing on the 200 years of stone.
Start again.
beggars. It's a struggle to stand. So beautiful and cruel. Look what she's done to you. This world don't lay no easy path. You might break, you may bend, but you'll beat back the dark again. Let loose the haunted, bound up in your head. There is a light, there is a light. There is a light, and that is enough, that is enough. Oh, we've been breathing distant air. Swore by vision that just ain't there. Alleluia delayed the crutch on we pray. God don't lay no easy path. But you might breathe, you may bend, but you'll beat back the dark again. Let loose the haunted, weighing down. Thank you. the curtain. Let's bring some light in. Fill up the corners where we've been hiding. Writing our shame in ash and chalk. Sleeves of our shirts covered in dust. Chasing away the memory of loss. Time is where we hang those pictures to fade. And it kills me, I can't save you. I'm a desperate man. My love is weak, I can't make you reach. But I can be broken. Inside the doldrums, this feels like a story torn out of the Bible. But I ain't no prophet perched on a mountain looking for signs and wonders. I just want to see the face of God in. Ask him why.
Thank you very much for being here with us. I want to introduce you to the band. We are the Cowards Choir, for those of you that arrived after we began our set. Thank you for being here. So this is Diana Yoakum on the cello. That's Alyssa Moore on the violin. Behind me is Mr. Logan Lehmans on the drums and percussion. This is Ryan Walker on the bass, background vocals, and piano and keys. We're just going to play a couple more songs for you because we got a little more time, and they said we had that we could. So can you hang out for a little more longer? Cool. This is my favorite part, right? We get to talk a little bit more. See, the way we design this album, there's a visual accompaniment that goes along with it for the whole album. We'll invite you when we do that the next time. You all will come, right? So, and what I said in the beginning, you know, these are stories. These are true stories. And if you want to talk to me after about any of them, I would very much like that. You know, it's a privilege today. There's so much, you are inundated with so much information that you arrived here, some of you on purpose, to hear us, some of you not. Thank you for taking the chance. It is really a privilege to speak with you, to share our songs, and that's what music is for us. It's about connection, community. You know, those words get tossed around so many times that we kind of forget what they mean. But we're having it right now. So thank you for being a part of it. I'll stop rambling now, and we're going to play a couple more songs. A few years ago, my wife and I were living in this little condo in Manassas. My wife is, her name is Miriam. She may or may not be streaming this at home with our 8-week-old son, who is the best boy in the world. I love him so much, even though he is not sleeping. And I'm not sure quite what time it is right now, but I'm good and caffeinated. And your enthusiasm and your graciousness has thankfully kept me awake during the set. So a little while ago, you know, we were living in this condo in Manassas, and a friend of mine gave me this gave me a call, and he said, the way I'm doing this, the way I'm choosing to do music, he called me a fool. And I do things a little bit slower, I think, because I'm not trying to be someone else. So maybe that takes a little more time. Anyway, he said, he called me a fool. You know, maybe he was right. But anyhow, I wrote this fight song in retaliation. So it's tough. You watch out now. It's like Eye of the Tiger. This is called Maybe I.
To find beauty while it's dying, slowly disappearing, whispered fiction. Maybe I break a little bit around me, or let loose that grace that bound me. Waiting patiently, she proved the stronger one. Maybe I. Selfish and ungrateful, held in pause when I was able to move forward, though into a compromise. Knew my heart would hold the weakness for the journey for a reason, so I built along the edges in the dark. Maybe I'm supposed to tell you everything you're right, but I don't know how long we're gonna wander looking for. stepping stone, some bridge to hold.
Not two, we are one.
strangers on this road, we are all, but we are not two, we are one.
Thank you all. We got one more song for you. I'm going to invite the band back out. So you just heard this. This is on our album. This is called There Is a Light and That Is Enough. And I'm going to ask something of you. Maybe you didn't expect what happened this evening, but I'm going to ask something that you would give a little bit more of yourself now. You would take a risk. I'm going to do it with you. You're going to be all right. And I'm going to ask you to sing all together. We're going to fill this hall up with your voices, and everybody's going to hear us in Independence and Virginia Avenue, maybe even 66 if we open the windows. Y'all ready? I do not believe you yet. Y'all ready for this? That's what I'm talking about. We're going to do this together now. Coward Squad. We'll see you next time. Bye.